So, welcome back. I was checking out, I got the stream and I wanted to check that if there was on the stream outside camera view of that guy driving to our side, so that I would have made highlight of that, but it was showing inside camera then when that happened, so no possible to see, but I was looking that and clearly it looked for me that that guy actually accelerated to our car, so he did that on purpose. I just took a clip and I'm making a report of that, or protest after the race and report, because for me it seems that he did that on purpose. But we had our car repaired. It took maybe 6 minutes, and now we need to fight back from position 27 or something. But it's still like 1 hour 30 minutes or something race left. 1 hour 35 minutes, so a lot can happen during the race.
Oh yeah. Steering is set out, you know.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Oh, I had lag again. I'm very, very sorry.
Chris.
I had lag, I just nothing I could do.
The black flag?
Ah, it's gone. My laptop put the steering straight, so.
That car looks very crinkled.
Yeah, it's not handling very well.
Oh, well, it's not so bad from the nose, but on the hood, it's a crinkled.
Yeah, destroyed our race. All because of that back marker.
Yeah, I was about to say that he destroyed your mojo.
Yeah. Yes, he did.
Well, we can fight till the end.
Yes, yeah. Well, as I say, that tap just now has just knocked the steering straight again, so... Back it off.
He had a quite nice race going, but the situation changes fast. So one bad luck, or well, I think that guy did that intentionally. I was looking replay several times, and I think that he did our car on purpose. So it destroyed our car, and we needed to repair 6 minutes, and also kind of like an upset team. Yeah, it's still 1 hour 20 minutes left. I guess we can try to fight for top 20 position. Well, team, we can still try to get into top 20.
Yes. I should have done that the first time around.
Our nice BMB is beaten up again. It has taken some damage. But we will fight till the end. We don't end up the race we try to finish the race, and we are now fighting for the position 20. Catching that car in front of us slowly. Thank you.
No. I'm fucking out. That's it. I can't. Fuck. I gotta beat Paul again. After stun, I think.
It.
Dear. Sorry, Sammy.
No worries.
No, we were doing so well as well. Oh my god.
It happens.
Well, I've seen his well out. This is game over.
Just trying to stay on the road.
I'm trying.
How many beers did you drink?
Only two. I don't think it was a beer.
No, I mean like when you are now driving, not straight.
Well, that's a city, that has nothing to do with me.
Oh, sure.
The steering is knackered.
Yeah, I know.
I can
see that you are holding a steering wheel on 30 or 45 degree angle.
I can't go fast because every time I go fast, it snatches. Okay, now. Where's my safety rating gone? That's 20 minutes, Sammy.
You think that's...
I think that's game over.
Yeah, I mean, it's only 10, now it's an... It would be 10:40 minutes race left.
Yeah, it didn't fix it properly last time either. Yes, 13 minutes required, 10 minutes optionals.
Okay, 23. Yeah, I guess that's it. Well, it was a good race as long as it lasted, Tim.
Yes.
You drove a very good first stint and also second stint until that guy came to your side, so it was not your fault.
That was it, wasn't it? Yeah.
No, it was not your fault. I mean, I will make a protest of that guy. I already took a reply, and it seems for me that he did that on purpose. I don't know why. But he accelerated to your side. Maybe he felt angry as you was telling on an... earlier that he needs to let us pass or something, I don't know.
I think it was the same person, wasn't it? I was more than polite, you know, I was very polite.
Yeah, he was the same person.
Oh dear.
Okay,
Well, next time then, Sammy.
Yeah, yes, next time definitely.
Yes.
It was fun anyway.
It was, yes. Thank you ever so much and I'm very sorry again.
No, it's not your fault.
I feel guilty.
So that was it. Racing is sometimes.
Okay,
like
then, Sammy,
this.
I speak to you very soon.
Yes, see you.
Okay, bye.
So racing is sometimes like this. Now we didn't have luck, but I'm quite happy I did nice second stint, or my first stint, which was second during the race. That was a nice lap time I did. Even car was damaged, so I have a good. Quite good feeling from this race, even result was not the best, but I did two races here this weekend, yesterday alone and now with the team, and probably same thing next time when this race is run. I think it's an April 21st, 22nd weekend when this race is run again. So I'm definitely racing again then. So thanks everybody who was watching the stream. And if you haven't followed, subscribed my stream, please do that. I'm trying to get more followers and on subscribers, and you will get announcements when I'm streaming. So thanks again, and see you later.